Hi, I'm Bennett, and I'm your officially appointed Sewickley Academy motivational speaker. And you may recognize me as the star of this video you started watching just a few seconds ago. Today, we're going to talk about the annual fund. But first, we're going to stand up, take a deep breath, put ourselves in a successful pose, and say, yes, yes, I am powerful. I can make good things happen. Okay, that's enough. Can you give a few bucks for the annual fund or what? What's that? The annual fund is not for you? Oh, you think it's for people like this. Well, you're wrong. It's for people like this. And the good news is, that's you. Yeah, actually, that is you. You're the hero of this story. Because without you, we can only dream of new field trips and theater supplies and new microscopes, iPads, jerseys, and keeping our academy clean and shiny. But with your help, let's stand back up again and let's move with certainty. Come on, move with me. See, doesn't that just feel great? Oh look, here's my friend Amari. Amari, you're in the fifth grade, right?
Mm-hmm.
Could you tell us a little bit about why the annual fund is so important?
Yeah, this year we got over 2,500 new books in the library for our grade reading level.
Really? How many have you read?
All of them. Actually, this is my last one. Should I finish it now?
Absolutely.
And they all gave to the annual fund and everything was perfect forever. The end.
Beautiful.
Yeah, and we also got class pet supplies, classroom supplies, balls and toys for the playground, and so much more cool things last year.
And that's why we need you. With your annual gift, we can keep students like Amari reading books at a rate that is statistically impossible for a fifth grader. Hey, it's 80. 80, you're in the sixth grade, right?
Yes.
Could you tell us a little bit about why the annual fund is so important?
Yes, the annual fund helped us get these awesome interactive body systems for health class, also new smart boards and iPads. I learned so much about the human body. I think I want to become a doctor.
Well, looks like someone's taking a posture of possibility, which brings us to our next segment. My new book, Positioning People for the Possible with a Permanent Posture of Palpable Possibility, published by Penguin Press. It's not even out yet, and New York Times is already calling it soon to be published. Hey, this is my friend Alexis. Alexis, you're in 11th grade, right?
Yes.
Could you tell us a little bit about why the annual fund is important?
Yeah, well, I cheer, and we have this awesome new team and this awesome new gym, and they all need to be cared for.
Tell me more.
And the gym floors need to be maintained.
Tell me more.
And we need to replace worn-out jerseys.
Tell me more.
Well, the field needs cared for, too.
Tell me more.
I...
Let me ask you something, Alexis. Are you living your best life now?
What does that even mean?
You see, with your annual gifts, we can help students like Alexis cheer in style. And finally, live her best life now. So please, donate to the annual fund. And know that your gift really makes you a hero. No joke, we count on this fund to take Sewickley Academy above and beyond. Every year, your support keeps students and faculty at the top of their game. So thank you. And remember, take a deep breath, put yourself in a successful pose, and say, yes, I am powerful. I can make good things happen. And if you give me the next 15 minutes, I'll even throw in a copy of my book.